The map looks to be about 20 seconds. They have taken the user out of the user's about being absorbed by the data center up here. Being led by Gomez. Army running out of real estate here in Utah.
I still believe in the breakaway, but this one will come all the way down to the line. User is absorbed. User has been caught. The gap is now down to 15 seconds up to the
ground. We got it downhill.
Is riding out of his skin right now.
Look it out.
Rosskopf will cover his shoulder and sees it down to Zoidal and Evans. And only 20 seconds behind them is going to be the GC hitters here. Danielson and Horner are right there. They're knocking on the door right now. If this group of three is caught, it will be in sight of the finish line. You're going to be able to see the catch happen from right here, joining us at the Snowbird Summit finish. Joey Rosskopf!
Cadel, come on!
Quickly, here comes Evans!
Cadel, come on!
This is it!
Cadel, go!